Hi, I'm Bob Egan of Pop Spots, and on my website I search down where famous record album covers were done. Today, I'm sitting on the front steps of where Bob Dylan lived for 2 years, starting in 1961. Today we're going to go look at the location of Highway 61 Revisited. Bob lived here, and he took this photograph. He walked right down these steps, down the street, right over to the corner of Jones Street. They probably walked right by this spot where they took the shot for Freewheelin' several years before. So now follow me, and we're going to go see the rest of the where the other part of the shoot was for Highway 61. The street corner at 6th Avenue and West 4th Street. And where they went, this place called O. Henry's. And it was a famous kind of old-fashioned, you know, kind of barbershop quartet era type restaurant that was located right here. After lunch, Bob and Daniel went up to Gramercy Park. So I'm always on the lookout for different locations, you know, where album covers were done. And I saw a book that said that Janis Joplin used to sit on the front steps of the building where it was taken and look out at Gramercy Park. When I found that Janis Joplin had been at Albert Grossman's apartment, I zoomed in on the door and I said, this is the same door. I couldn't believe it, because the whole time that I was thinking about this album, I thought that it was done indoors inside of a stage, because it looks like there's kind of like a theater arch on the right hand side. So my mind was blown when it turns out that it's outdoors after all this time. This is a place where Dylan stayed for, you know, long periods of time. When they got here, Dylan said, I want to go in and have you take a picture of using my new Triumph t-shirt. So he went and got the Triumph t-shirt and he sat down.
Usually you have a plan, especially for a cover.
Yeah.
And this wasn't the plan. This was kind of all naked here. So I asked Newworth if he'd stand here. So I grabbed my camera and I said, Bob, hold this camera. Now, once he did that, it seems like something's going on.
Yeah.
Not that we're taking a picture, right, but there's a making of a picture. There's a photographer, he's got his camera. This wasn't the plan. This wasn't even expected that we would do a picture like this.
Kramer then took two different pictures, and the one of the pictures, you know, the last picture of the day of that they shot, was the one that became the album cover.
And have it on Highway 61.